Father, in Jesus' name, I want to thank you for this day. Use me as a vessel and bless your people. In Jesus' name, amen. My name is Florence Minor, welcoming you to yet another time of Celebrate Your Moment with Joy. The title of my message will be, We Are Weak, But He Is Strong. One time, I don't know what I was doing with my son. A disciplinary action. And all of a sudden, she challenged me and said, Mom, sometimes I wonder about you. You tell us this, and then you are Christian. Why are you doing this to me? Do you know there are times that you can be condemned, but because you do not know the truth, you stay there, you are down, you get off track. This word of God is a resource. It's full of riches of information. And I remember the Spirit of God right away reminded me, be angry but do not sin, because we are human, we'll be angry. And later on, after he cooled down, I talked with him and I said, you know what? I gave him several examples and I read this verse openly. I don't know what you could be going through, the challenges through your colleagues, through your children, through whatever, because of your faith. Have the truth with you. Equip yourself with the truth. Ephesians 4:26, and it reads, wow, I love it. I love this. In your anger, do not sin. Do not let the sun go down while you are still angry. I like King James Version better. It says, be angry, but do not sin. Because we are human, you will be angry. But don't be that person. From the beginning of the day until the end of the day, when you go to bed, you are still angry. You're going to suffer depression while you are still sleeping, or maybe suffer a heart attack. Let us face life realistically. We are human. We are not angels. And I thank God, because even Jesus Christ himself got angry when he went to the temple and asked the people the business they were doing in the temple. So you are there. I want to enlighten you. Have the truth. Even when you go to court, have the truth that can stand. Law and ethics says, if you know you don't have enough facts, your case may not stand. So even before God, even when you face challenges of life, maybe somebody may be challenging you. You are Christian and you are suffering like other people. Yes, because we are in this world. And Jesus prayed for his disciples. I do not pray that you remove them from the world, but give them the victory. You are there. Celebrate your moment in whichever situation. If you are crying, you are not going to cry forever. If you are rich, you are not going to be rich forever. If you are poor, you're not going to be poor forever. May the Lord bless you. Let us pray. Father, in Jesus' name, how I pray that you may help us to be equipped with your truth that set us free. We thank you. We adore you. Whoever could be going through challenges in life, let them be encouraged to know there is a word for them, but they have to read. Blessed be your holy name, in Jesus' name. Amen. May the Lord bless you. Continue to celebrate your moment with joy in whatever situation you are.